And we're moving on to Moody at Victoria East tonight. Another CCISD in action. I'm just hoping they have some fun here. Moody's trying to punt from deep in their own territory. Oh, no. It's a blocked punt. The Titans will recover that one for a quick 7-0 score. Trying to get back on pace on the back of their senior running back, Ja'Cory Perry. But that drive would stall. Unfortunately, Moody would just get steamrolled by Victoria East tonight. It would be 49-0. Victoria East clinches a playoff spot.